Now, the retros, the big splash, and finally, the ultra rares. It's game time, folks. It's all about money, speed, and strategy in Quick Cash. The team to bank enough cash the quickest will seize the day.
Exactly, Scotty. Let's see who rises to the occasion.
Let it fall out.
The battle lines are drawn. Team Wipe Calamity for the Retros. The Big Splash are taking a plunge in opening Vault 1. Retros are back. Team respond. Confiscated by the ultra rares. For the big splash, Team Wipe.
Like a blast from the past, the retros.
The big splash are respawning and hoping to muddy the waters in the arena. Great move there by the ultra rares, stealing that cash out. Playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out. We've got the retros returning to the arena. Our contestants need to stay light on their feet to avoid attracting some unwanted attention, as our orbital lasers event is still active. Cash out set in motion by the retros.
We've reached the end of this game show event.
Contestants better not leave that unattended for too long. The retros have respawned.
That's a
blow to the retros. Team wiped. For the big splash.
You can still turn the tide, Scotty.
We've got the big splash returning to the arena. And just like that, to the retros. What a steal! Splasher at the head of the line. The big splash stole a cash out. Retros are re-engaging.
The Ultra Rares have pulled off a truly exceptional comeback.
A bit of virtual catastrophe for the big splash. Teamwork. The big splash are back. Moving, follow me. Moment of high tension here as the ultra rares are stowing away a cash box. Cash out starting.